Today, you go to work in a new way. You go to work doing it all for the glory of God. This is what it says in 1 Corinthians 10, verse 31. Do all to the glory of God. Well, make today a special day, a day like no other, a day in which you think about the work you do as an activity with God's plan of good in mind. You may work in a stock room or the boardroom as an apprentice or president, but the most important thing you'll ever do is spiritually, to let God's light shine in your work and through all your interactions with others. Regardless of your rank or title, you can make an important difference spiritually, something that will be remembered in others, something that will make your day a day that will make a difference. And that's what we all want. We want to make an important contribution. Whether you're a paid employee or a volunteer, you can make a difference. You are one of the building blocks supporting the well-being of God's creation. Today, you pray that the best use of your energy is to make each of your endeavors a labor of love. You think of all that you have contributed and are willing to contribute, and you declare, with God, it is good. You appreciate others and all that they contribute to God's continuing plan of good. And you realize you're on the team. You're on the team to making a difference. Let us pray. Dear God, I want to make a difference today. I want to come from a spiritual point. I want to dedicate myself to working in cooperation with your divine plan. Use me, God. I'm ready to go to work right now. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen.